morning and welcome once again to the University United Methodist Church time of reflection and meditation. Our meditation scripture today comes from Psalms 1. How blessed is the man who does not walk in the counsel of the wicked, nor stand in the path of sinners, nor sit at the seat of those who offer harm. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law he meditates day and night. He'll be like a tree firmly planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in season, and its leaf does not wither. And whatever he does, he prospers. Let us enter a time of meditation and reflection. Let us pray. Gracious God, I dedicate myself to you. As I go about my work, I ask to bless those with whom I come in contact. Lord, I pray for all people, men and women. Give them satisfaction in what they do. Spirit of God, bless and comfort families everywhere. They are your children and my brothers and sisters. Heal the broken and help us to be a beacon of your light and love.